The riders have just completed the sighting lap and are lined up on the Red Bull Ring straight. Very little time is left until the start of another Korean Grand Prix.
Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class.